Hello, Mr. Leon T. Pearl. It's Rob DeBank from Radio 1 here. I know we're supposed to be meeting up, mate. I'm really sorry. I'm running a bit late. There are some mics set up outside the BBC, though, so if you want to do a bit of busking while you wait, I'll be there as soon as possible.
If I change a little bit of my mind to make me sweet and caring and so kind to you, I would do that. I bet you'd love that. The problem is I can't, 'cause I've not felt a